हियर आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स गिवन इन योर एनसीईआरटी बुक एंड सम इम्पॉर्टेंट फार्मूलाज आर रिटेन हियर यू हैव टू लर्न ऑल दीज फार्मूलाज टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस. एग्जाम्पल नंबर 13 इज एट द फॉलोइंग 2√2 + 5√3 and √2 − 3√3. वी मे राइट इट 2√2 + 5√3 + √2 − 3√3 बाई ग्रुपिंग दिस मीन्स √2 will be taken together एंड √3 will be taken together. एज लाइक इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एड 2x + 4y − 3x + 5y. देन वी ग्रुप x with x and y with y. 2x − 3x + 4y + 5y. एंड अगेन वी सॉल्व इट. Similarly, we will group 2√2 + √2 and 5√3 − 3√3. Here, √2 will be retained in the same way. And 2 and here is 1. Coefficient of √2 is 1. So add 2 and 1. It will be 3√2. And here is +5√3 and −3√3. So we will subtract 3 from 5, 5 − 3 = 2, +2 because here 5 is positive sign and 5 is greater than 3, so it will be 2√3. This is the solution of this question. You may solve many problems like this way. And for multiplication, you have given to multiply 6√5 by 2√5. Write it in the same way. 6√5 × 2√5. We will multiply 6 × 2 × √5 × √5. It will be √25. And when we find out the square root of 25, we will get 5. So 12 × 5 = 16. In next example, we have to divide 8√15 by 2√3. So write in this way, 8√15 / 2√15 or 8√15 / 2√3. And we may write √15 = √5 × √3. So it will be 8 × √5 × √3 and √3 will be cancelled with √3. And 8 will be cancelled by 2. So we will get 4√5. So you should solve NCERT problems and side book RS Agrawal's problems. And if you feel any problem, then ask me. And here are some important formulas. As √AB = √A × √B. And whole √A/B may be written as √A/√B. And this formula, you are familiar with this formula, a + b · a − b = a² − b². Similarly, √a + √b · √a − √b = √a² − √b². And it will be a − b. Similarly, in fourth formula, a + √b · a − √b. It will be equal to a² − √b² or it will be a² − b. And if you have to multiply √a + √b · √c + √d, then it will be √a · √c, √a · √c + √ad + √bc + √bd. And √a + √b² means √a² + √b² + 2√a · √b, means it will be equal to a + b + 2 × √a · √ab.